here's, as you allow me to show you, this instrument, two sixth strings, and then 16 frets.
Mm-hmm.
And then move over bridges, three of them. Each one fastened to that round roll. Mm-hmm. You have to really get the tension and then you have a finer tuning right here.
How do you fine tune? Is it twist or is it?
Yeah, it's just a tap, kind of tap. But it's very, very clever, organic, very nice.
Mm-hmm.
And usually, traditionally playing with a natural bamboo mm-hmm. stick. But I found out that it's really tough for me for what I'm doing, so I changed the stick as my music changed. So here's pentatonic. One, two, three. You really have to make notes by your ear. It's not really made. So, we will never play like a piano. You have to make each individual note has own life. So, and if I play, this is not correct tone yet. So how to get the correct tone? Or there's many ways to get there. So those are all the spices when you do that.